Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Today, we are here to do the writing part from the lesson, The Chain of Smiles. So, let's write the date first. Today is 3/11/21 and write the chapter's name on the top, The Chain, C-H-A-I-N, Chain of Smiles, S-M-I-L-E-S, Smiles, The Chain of Smiles, okay? So, what is there in your book? That is at page number 21, the writing part. Let's write here. Writing, W-R-I-T-I-N-G, okay, the writing part. And the question given over there is, look at the pictures. Three pictures are given there, one at page number 21 and the other two at 22, page number 22, okay? Look at the pictures and write what is happening H-A-P-P-E-N-I-N-G. What is happening in each frame? Frame, that is the picture given. Okay. Take the help from the words given in the boxes. So, the picture is also given for you. And a box is given in which some words are written. From there, you can take the help and make the sentences. So let's start. Can you see the first picture? Carla is looking something under the table. Right? What is given in the second picture in the next page? Carla and her brother, they both are talking. And in the third picture, they are smiling. Okay, children, so we have to write about this picture with the words given in the box. We have to take the help from them. The words given in the box. So let's start. We can write the word is given in the first box. See, Carla could not find Kitty, comma, her cat looked everywhere. So we can frame the sentence like Carla. Write along with me, children. C-A-R-L-A. Carla could. C-O-U-L-D. Could. Carla could not find Kitty. K capital as it is a name, so it is a proper noun. K-I-T-T-Y, Kitty, comma, who was Kitty? Her cat, C-A-T, cat, okay? See what is given in the hint? Carla could not find Kitty, her cat. So, we have made a sentence, Carla could not find Kitty, her cat. Okay, what is the next hint given? Looked everywhere. Okay, then we will write here. She looked for it. We use it for animals. Kitty is a cat, so we will use here it. She looked for it everywhere. E-V-E-R-Y. Everywhere. W-H-E-R-E. Where. She looked for it everywhere. Now, what is the hint given in the second picture? That is in the next page, page number 22. Okay. At first, all this hint is given in page number 21. Okay, this one is page number 21, children. And now we come to page number 22, where Carla is talking with her brother. And what is given in the hint? Asked her brother Mike. Who is Mike? Her brother. About Kitty, dash Kitty. Okay, so what are we going to write? We will continue here. Carla, C-A-R-L-A, Carla asked, A-S-K-E-D, asked her brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, her brother, comma, what is his name? Mike, M-I-K-E, Mike. Mike is a nice name. Okay, asked her brother, Mike, comma again, if he had seen whom? Kitty, capital K again, K-I-T-T-Y. How many times you write the name, you always write it the first letter capital. Okay, Mike, M-I-K-E, Mike, full stop, Mike. Now here we have started the third picture. What is the given hint? Smiled and pointed. Naughty cat hiding basket. So for this we are going to write Mike smiled. S-M-I-L-E-D. Mike smiled and pointed. P-O-I-N-T-E-D. What do you mean by pointed? Here it is. Here we say pointed. When we point to something, we say pointed. Here it is. Pointed. Carla turned around. C-A-R-L-A. Carla. T-U-R-N-E-D. Carla turned around. A-R-O-U-N-D. Carla turned around, full stop. She saw, S-A-W. She saw that the naughty, N-A-U-G-H-T-Y, naughty cat, C-A-T cat, was hiding, H-I-D-I-N-G. You remember you also play hide and seek? Then you have to hide behind something. Okay? So that is what hiding. She saw that the naughty cat was hiding under, U-N-D-E-R, under the basket, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket, right? Let's repeat it once, children. Carla could not find Kitty. Repeat after me, children. Carla could not find Kitty, her cat. She looked for it everywhere. Carla asked her brother Mike if he had seen Kitty. Mike smiled and pointed. Carla turned, T-U-R-N-E-D, turned. Carla turned around. She saw that the naughty cat was hiding. H-I-D-I-N-G. Check out the spelling, children. Hiding under the basket. B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Check out the spelling of naughty again. N-A-U-G-H-T-Y. naughty. Okay. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.